contender bout for the 155-pound weight class. You met this gentleman earlier who has the belt. These are two guys fighting to fight him. In the red corner, please welcome Jefferson Sean Ball. By the way, somebody in the crowd has a laser pointer. Please do not shine your laser pointer at the fighters.
Let's hear it for Zach, Kid Chaos!
put 110 words in my head. Before we get to what we're about to talk about, tell me about the fight. What was your game plan coming in?
My game plan was to do what I do, and KK, I was just doing it. So it was a great fight. Try to put on a good fight for the game, too. But I got my performance. I want to thank Chris Law for putting on the show. Black Dragon in the game. We get the game.
He asked a question. Are you not entertained? Now, over in the neutral corner, I have the man that you were fighting to face. Come on over here. These two gentlemen, in late March or early April, these two gentlemen are going to face off for the 155-pound Ohio Fighting Championship belt. He has it. He wants it. What's your plan?
Let's get it in. Let's get it packed. I'm ready to put on the show and hold my belt. That's what I'm doing.
Shut up. It's going to be a great fight. Make sure you don't miss it.